My name is Russ Graham. I'm a research forester, silviculturist with the Forest and Woodlands Program, Rocky Mountain Research Station in Moscow, Idaho. What inspired me, I think, to study forestry is mostly that I grew up in a very rural town. I was outdoors, I was a Boy Scout in forest and forestry. So very early on in my age, about age 15, I wanted to become a forester. So when you look at my career, it started out working for $1.25 an hour, cleaning outhouses in the Black Hills, to going through different research emphases of leading large teams. But also, when you talk about the basic science, I've learned about soil, I've learned about planting trees, growing trees, managing trees. I know as much about goshawks as I do about soils by working with Rich. All of this has melded into sort of a program of learning and providing information to the managers, the public, and laws. And when you talk about an impact, one of mine I think is most favorite is when George Bush signed the Healthy Forest Restoration Act, he handed out a popular version of one of my publications. And when you always ask me why I keep doing this after 45 years working for the Forest Service, or 50 calendar years, the learning experience and the people, those are the things that keep me going.